After testing out the brand new Explore 3, I am ready to share everything that you need to know about this new machine, as well as some of my favorite tips and tricks. In this video, I'm going to teach you all about our new smart materials, also how to cut 2 times faster, all of the Explore 3 updates, and even the Cricut Roll Holder. Now, whether you just purchased this machine or you're still deciding, this video is for you. If you're new here, I'm Kim from Sweet Red Poppy, and every week I share a new crafting, sewing, or Cricut video here on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe below so that you don't miss out on my latest videos. First off, I'd like to give a big thank you to Joanne for sponsoring this video and for sending me this machine. You can find all of the supplies in this video at your local Joanne or at joanne.com. After testing out this Explore 3 for the last month, I'm ready to share everything you need to know about this machine, as well as some tips and tricks. In this video, we're going to be talking all about the Explore 3. So let's get started with the basics, just in case you're brand new to Cricut. The Cricut Explore 3 is an electronic cutting machine that can be used on over 100 different materials. The Cricut Explore 3 is the newest in the Explore family. Before this machine, we had the Explore 1 and the Explore Air and the Explore Air 2. Along with the Explore Air 2, the Explore 3 can draw, cut, and score on over 100 different materials. It's also compatible with 6 different tools, which means the crafting possibilities with this machine are truly endless. I absolutely love my Explore Air 2 and cannot wait to share all of the amazing upgrades that the Explore 3 now has to offer. Now, you may be wondering, why did Cricut drop the Air from the machine's name? Cricut decided not to include the name Air in this new machine, and that's because using Bluetooth with a machine is now a very standard feature. While this technology was very new when the Explore Air and the Air 2 came out, from now on, we all expect Cricut machines to run off of Bluetooth. So, what is new with the Cricut Explore 3? Cricut kept everything that you already love about the Explore Air 2, and they added on some major updates that are going to save you time and help you to make more. Now, my personal favorite update to the Explore has to be the matless cutting. Before we talk about that, let's talk about some of the smaller updates first. You'll notice pretty quickly that the Explore 3 looks very similar to our Explore Air 2 machine, just with a few new updates. The first thing that you might notice is that there is no material dial on our new machine. With the ability to cut so many different materials, Cricut opted for a sleeker design on this new machine. Instead of selecting your material with the dial, the Explore 3 lets you select your exact material within design space. The Explore 3 also has an updated color. I love how this new color looks. Right now, this is the only color that is available in the Explore 3. You'll also notice that the top of our machine features a textured coating while the bottom is smooth. Now, this may seem like a completely aesthetic choice, but it's actually designed to keep your machine from collecting any fingerprints, which means that you can spend more time crafting and you don't have to worry about cleaning off your machine. Next, you'll see the name of our machine is located on the tool housing. This makes it easy to remember which machine you're using since they do look somewhat similar. You may also notice that our original Cricut C button has been replaced with a more universal start button. One small update that you may not have caught is the expanded storage cup. This is slightly bigger than the previous model, which means you can store more of your tools and blades in this cup. This is because we eliminated the need for the cartridge. If you're like me and you craft using your phone or maybe your iPad, the Explore 3 has this ingenious holder on its lid to keep your device close by and in view. This is perfect for using design space with your Cricut machine. The Explore 3 also features a more advanced light sensor, which allows you to do print then cut projects on colored paper instead of just white paper. Now, you may be wondering what comes with the Cricut Explore 3. In the box, you will receive the following things: a Cricut Explore 3, a smart tool housing, a welcome pack with a sample material for your very first cut, a premium fine point blade, a USB cable and power adapter. You'll also receive a free trial subscription to Cricut Access, that's for new subscribers. You'll also receive access to 100 ready-to-make projects and 4 smart materials for your very first project. Cricut is including a sample of each of their smart materials so that you can see firsthand just how amazing they are. Now, if you're a longtime Cricut fan, you know that smart materials aren't new. For about a year, smart materials have been available with the Cricut Joy. But the smaller size of the Joy limited the projects that you could do with that machine. If you've never heard of smart materials, don't worry, I'm going to go over everything that you need to know about them. Cricut created smart materials as a way to let your Cricut machine cut without using a mat. This is something that users have been requesting for years. In addition to saving you the time of putting your material onto a mat, your smart material is also going to allow your machine to cut 2 times faster than the previous model. When your machine is using smart materials, it will be able to cut up to 8 inches per second on each axis. While this sounds pretty impressive, it is even more amazing to watch it in person. I've set up my Explore 2 and Explore 3 with the same exact project just to see how the cut times really compare. Let's press go at the same time to see this in action. Notice just how much faster the Explore 3 is cutting. The Explore 2 is still fast, but the Explore 3 is even faster. And I love being able to save time cutting out my projects. With our previous machines, we were always limited to a cutting size of 12 by 24 inches. With smart materials, you can cut all the way up to, get this, 12 feet in one go. This is perfect for really large wall decals, great for porch signs, even for making group t-shirts. While you can cut all the way up to 12 feet, you can also do much smaller projects with your smart materials. Just keep in mind your machine will need at least 6 inches in length to be able to load the smart material into your machine. If you happen to have smart material scraps that are smaller than 6 inches, you can place them onto a cutting mat and still use them. Right now, Cricut has 3 different smart materials. We have Smart Vinyl, Smart Iron-On, and Smart Paper Sticker Cardstock. Smart Vinyl comes in an array of colors and lengths. With Smart Vinyl, there's no need to place your vinyl on a mat. You can just load it and go. Cricut has a variety of colors and lengths for both their permanent and removable vinyl, and I cannot wait to add some stunning wall decals with my Explore 3. Next up, we have Smart Iron-On. Smart Iron-On comes in an assortment of colors and lengths, which really makes it perfect for large projects. I can only imagine how much quicker making t-shirts for my entire family is going to be with my Smart Iron-On. Finally, we have our Smart Paper Sticker Cardstock. Aside from being able to cut paper without a mat, Smart Paper Sticker Cardstock features a sticky backing. Now, this sticky backing makes creating layered projects so much easier. It's a smooth, medium-weight paper, which is really perfect for most of your paper craft projects. You can purchase variety packs with multiple colors or single colored packs like this all white pack. Each pack of Smart Paper Sticker Cardstock comes with 10 sheets, which measure 13 by 13 inches and allow you to cut 11.7 by 11.2 inches. Smart Paper Sticker Cardstock makes creating cards, birthday banners, really any paper project so much easier. While you can still use traditional paper, iron-on, and even vinyl, I love having the option of using these smart materials. Now, which smart material is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. Now, you may be wondering, can you still use your Cricut cutting mats with the Explore 3? And the answer is yes. Just like the Explore Air 2, you can still cut over 100 different materials with your machine using your Cricut cutting mats. The Explore 3 is exactly the same as the Air 2, just with a few more updates. If you happen to have a large stash of vinyl and iron-on, like me, then there's no need to worry because you can still use these with your new Explore 3. If you're going to be using mats with your Explore 3, the cutting speed will be about the same as the Explore Air 2. To go along with these new materials, Cricut has also updated their portable trimmer. Since our smart materials now measure 13 inches wide, the portable trimmer got a little bit bigger. It is just over 13 inches, and that's to accommodate the larger size of materials. Now, if you're going to be working with larger smart material rolls, Cricut designed this really ingenious little roll holder. The roll holder is going to attach to the tray of your machine, and it keeps your rolled materials aligned for clean and precise cuts. The built-in trimmer ensures a straight edge at the end of every single project. As your project cuts, the roll holder is going to keep this project neatly rolled up. Once it's done cutting, the Explore 3 is going to position the end of your cut just above the trimmer. Before you unload your project, just slide that trimmer across for a clean, straight cut. I love using this with my smart material rolls. It really makes it so much easier to cut and to keep your roll all rolled up without falling off of the table. The best part is it can hold up to a 75-foot roll. I cannot imagine even trying to use that large of a roll without a roll holder. If you're making a lot of iron-on or vinyl projects, the roll holder is definitely a must. You may be wondering, is the Explore 3 worth the upgrade? Personally, I love that this new machine saves me time with the new smart materials. I also love that it can still cut with my mats. This means that my big stash of iron-on and vinyl is not going to go to waste with this new upgrade. For a full machine comparison, you can check out my blog post in the description below. Now, if you have any questions at all about the Explore 3 or even the new materials, be sure to leave me a comment below and I will answer that as soon as possible. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, share it with a Cricut-loving friend, let me know that you found it helpful, and I'll see you here next week for another video.